Hey guys, what's going on? My name is Voodoo51292 here on YouTube. My real name is Josh, and if you're watching this as someone who is unsubscribed to me, first of all, I want to thank you for checking out my channel and checking out this video. But I'd like to just take a couple of minutes to explain to you kind of what my channel is all about and what you can expect to see here on Voodoo51292. So, the first thing you should know about this channel is I have a lot of variety on this channel. That's something that's very important to me, is being varied, not having, you know, not doing just the same thing over and over again on my YouTube channel, but having a lot of different things to keep, people entertained and keep people coming back. So, firstly, this channel, the core of this channel is centered around video gaming. I started this channel back in early January of 2011, so I've been doing this channel for over 2 years now. Originally as a channel simply for game reviews, that's all I was going to do, but since then I have branched out into all sorts of things related to video gaming, and again, what makes up the core content of my channel is live commentary video game playthroughs. And also, I just recently upgraded my equipment. For 2 years I was using an old non-HD camcorder that I used to film my TV with. Well, this year I've upgraded. I now have an Elgato Game Capture HD direct capture device that I use to get 720p video. And I also do live commentary over all my game footage using my Snowball microphone from the company Blue. So my quality has really shot up over the past couple of months. And I think you'll find, too, that if you compare my video quality to a lot of other YouTubers, especially big YouTubers, who do the same kind of thing, these video game playthroughs, I think you'll find that my video quality actually looks better than a lot of them. And that's because I've spent a lot of time tweaking the settings, the color, the brightness, all that kind of stuff on the Elgato software. And I think you'll find that if you compare my videos to a lot of other people's, my videos have a lot more color and look a lot better than a lot of other YouTubers on here who don't really mess with their settings. And again, as I mentioned, I do live commentary. So I do commentary as I'm playing the game, as it's happening. I don't go back and redub commentary in afterwards. It's all live, in-game stuff. So my quality has really gone up, and I'm really happy with it. And that's pretty much what makes up the core of my channel, is video games and, you know, video game playthroughs. And I keep up with a lot of the new releases. I don't play everything, but I try to play a lot of big ones. And I actually go back and do play some older games as well when I have downtime between new releases that I want to play. But I also do a lot of other things on the channel outside of just playing games. One of the biggest is a podcast series that I do with my friend Brandon, who I actually met on YouTube doing this YouTube thing back in August of 2011. We've been friends ever since, and we do an ongoing podcast series called Voodoo's Brew, and what this podcast is it's basically he and I talking about, most of the time it's about video games, sometimes not, sometimes about other things with us and outside of games, and most of the time it's about video games. We do a lot of shows reacting to press conferences, big press conferences, such as earlier this year we did one for the PlayStation 4 reveal press conference, as well as the Xbox One conference. And coming up actually tomorrow, from the time that I'm filming this trailer, we are going to be doing another episode where we're going to be recapping E3 and all the big press conferences that happened on the first day of E3. So that's kind of what the episode is. This is going to be our 13th episode that we're doing at the time I'm making this video, so it's coming along nicely, and our quality of Voodoo's Brew has actually increased as well recently. We found a way to really increase our audio quality for the past couple of episodes. And actually, we are starting with this next episode we're doing, we're going to be live streaming these Voodoo's Brew podcasts over on my Ustream account, which is ustream.tv/channel/voodoo51292. So it's going to be a live streaming ongoing podcast series, which is pretty cool. Outside of that, another thing that's really at the heart of my channel, one of the things I put a lot of time and effort into, is a series that I like to call Voodoo's Verdict, which, as I mentioned, game reviews were what this channel was going to exclusively be when I started it. Well, Voodoo's Verdict is my game review series, and I like to call my reviews honest and thorough game reviews. And I say that because, first of all, I'm honest. I tell you exactly how I feel about a certain game. I don't sugarcoat things, but I also don't undercut things either. I don't play favorites. I don't care if it's a AAA title or an indie game. I don't care if it's part of a series that I really like or part of a series that I've never heard of. I'm completely honest with you guys, and I don't, you know, I don't try to trick anyone or fool anyone or tell you something that I didn't really feel. Thorough, because if you see my, if you go look right now at my Voodoo's Verdict reviews, you'll see that they're all between 20 to 30 minutes long, and you might say that's really long for a review, and it is, but the reason it's so long is because, as I said, I'm thorough. I talk about everything about the game, the ins and outs, the good stuff, the bad stuff, the mechanics, the gameplay, all that kind of stuff. I go really in-depth for you guys, but the good thing is that I don't ever spoil. I never spoil plot points or anything like that. So you can watch a good, thorough, and honest game review of mine and rest assured that it will not be spoiled. And then I also rate the game from 1 to 10, and those are all, again, honest scores, and I put them in comparison to other games that I've reviewed and rated. So based on that, you can, based on my score, you can compare it to other scores I've given other games and get a real good idea of just how good I think a particular game is. And I think this is a great source for you guys if you want to see video game reviews, because I personally don't trust the big review companies like IGN and others, GameSpot and such, because I think that they overinflate scores of certain games if they're AAA titles, or they might be too hard on a game if it's not a AAA title, and I just don't think that their reviews are thorough or honest enough or accurate enough to really base anything on. And the last series I want to touch on is a series that I call Voodoo's Thoughts, which is basically a series where I sit down in front of the camera and just open up very candidly about, you know, certain topics. Sometimes about games, other times not. It's usually I speak on something I feel passionately about a certain topic or issue, and you know, it, like I said, it could be about games, it could be about a personal thing, it could be about a world problem going on, but I stay away from religion and politics and that kind of stuff. So don't worry about that. I don't get up on my soapbox about those kind of controversial things. But just topics that I feel passionately about that I'd like to share with you guys, I make videos and put them in the Voodoo's Thoughts series. And I also do a variety of other little things outside of that, but I won't waste all your time talking about that right now. You can see for yourself if you take a tour around my channel. So that's basically all I wanted to say, guys. Welcome. As I said, if you're an unsubscriber to my channel, I hope that you will take a couple minutes, just peruse my channel, check out some of those series that I mentioned, see if you like them. You know, hopefully you will enjoy my content enough to subscribe to me. I'd really appreciate that. I'm very open to people. You can always write me a comment, send me a personal message, anything if you want to talk to me. I'm very open with people. I'm not one of these YouTubers who ignores, you know, you send them messages and they just ignore you, you know, or pretend that you don't exist, or they insult you, they're mean to you. I'm not like that. I'm very open. You can send me a question, you can write me a comment, and as long as obviously you're being adult and mature, I will respond to you and answer you, and we'll talk to you about basically anything. So if you guys have any questions at all about my channel or anything that I do on my channel or about me personally, just send me a personal message and I'll get back to you and answer you as best as I can, guys. Okay. And also, last thing, I do have a Twitter account that I use specifically for this YouTube account. It's not my personal. I have a separate personal Twitter, so it's not a personal Twitter. I don't put a bunch of nonsense on there. It's specifically used for this YouTube account, where I post up on Twitter about certain videos, important videos that I'm uploading, or things that are happening with the channel. That Twitter account is at voodoo51292, and you can find a link to that Twitter account on my banner for the YouTube One channel, alongside the link to my Ustream account where we stream Voodoo's Brew. So yeah, thank you guys so much. I want to thank you for taking time out of your day to watch this video. I ask that you maybe take one or two more just to look around my channel, see what I have to offer, and hopefully you guys will like it. And if you like it enough, it'd be awesome if you guys could subscribe. I'd really appreciate that. So that's all I wanted to say. Thanks for watching. Again, if you have any comments, concerns, questions, be sure to send me a personal message, and I'll get back to you as soon as I can and with the best answer that I can. So thank you guys for watching, and I hope to see you on my channel real soon.